Under the blood moon, I lured my wide-eyed prey to the pier's edge. Before she could properly appreciate her position, I clamped on a manacle, chaining her to the leering idol. A small push was sufficient to send both into the icy waters. And when at length the tide receded, jewels of the most magnificent grandeur lay scattered upon the shore. I always wondered what became of the unfortunate little whiff. Precision and power. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Slowly, gently, this is how a life is taken. A moment of respite, a chance to steel oneself against the coming horrors. In Radiance, may we find victory. Advantage. Give them no quarter. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. The darkness holds much worse than mere trickery and boogeymen. Thank you. confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Vision. The end approaches. A decisive pummeling. Ghoulish horrors, brought low and driven into the mud. Mortality clarified in a single strike. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? The aquatic devils have remade the poor girl in their image. She is their queen and their slave. Thank you. hold fast or expire. A powerful blow. Masterfully executed. Seafaring trade, the lifeblood of any port, can resume again now that the routes are safe. Devastating blow. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.